ngizothanda ukuthi ngubingelele khona la ku Big Space uma nje ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngeze ebhola la khona la eMzansi. Ungakhohlwa ke nje mbukeli ukuthi ke usubscribe le channel and uphinde phela uklikele o bell for ama notification. Kwi-video yethu namhlanje ngikuphathele indaba eyithinta iKaizer Chiefs amakhosi. Sekube nama-reports ke la veza ukuthi iKaizer Chiefs ngenzeka ke dedele labadlali abawu 3 okungu-George Matlo naye kunjabulo Ncobo no-Edson Castillo. Baveza ukuthi i-contract yakhe uNjabulo Ncobo ya-expire ngo-June and iqembu le-Kaizer Chiefs aliyimisele ngokuthi ke livuselele. Kanjalo futhi naye ku-George Matlo kuvela ukuthi ke i-contract yakhe ya-expire ngawo lapha inyanga ka-June and iKhosi aliyimisele ukuyivuselela. Bathi ke mabeveza kahle baveza ukuthi ke uKevin Johnson uvezile ukuthi ke labadlali abekho enhlelweni zakhe. Mase kuba yiyoka indaba yakhe uEdson Castillo okuvelile ukuthi ke naye ngenzeka eshiye lapha kwiKaizer Chiefs ngenxa yokuthi kuneqembu ke la le eGibhithe Egypt iZamalek kuthiwa ke iyamfuna. Lezi ndaba ke iriphothwe imthombo ethembekile yama journalist akhona ke la eMzansi. Babeke sebeveza ukuthi iKaizer Chiefs ibisikhiphile price tag yakhe ke uEdson Castillo. Imali ke abayivezile baveze u 40 million wamarandi ukuthi iqembe limfunayo kumele ke likhiphe u 40 million wamarandi. Zinjalo ke mbukeli izinto abade ngikuphathele zona lezi, ngicela ukuthi ungakhohlwa ke nje ukuthi ke ulike and ke usubscribe. Ake ngithi ke nje danke, ngiyabonga.